Half a year ago, I didn't know anything about 3D printing, so I bought a few machines and messed around. Gray is what I started off with, and now we're printing with clear liquid resin. This mask is made up of 3,000 layers. The UV light hardens the liquid in tiny microscopic layers and the plate pulls up on it. When it's done, it looks amazing. The next step is support removal and processing.